Friday night. Did I say that I spoke? It's last Friday night you're talking about.
That's right, isn't it?
Last Friday night. Let's see now. Let's see. Last Friday night, I was here.
Is that true, lads?
No.
No.
You were up at the lake, but...
I was. What would I be doing up at the lake?
Sure, maybe you'll tell me.
Jesus! You think I'm the informer? I'm not an informer!
You were there.
On my mother's grave, I'm not an informer! I'm not an informer! And you weren't the informer. It was your son, Tig. It was your son, Tig, and the Tinker Girl. What? He told her, and she told her father, and her father told the priest. And the priest told the widow, and the widow paid the tinkers, and the tinkers are all drunk laughing at you. Go home and find Tig. If she's with the Tinker Girl.
Don't call her a whore.
Get that Tinkles whore out of my house.
If you call her a whore again, I'll kill you.
Is it your mouth? Those words are coming out of?
Ask her.
What? Ask her what?
Ask her. What she told her father.
Told my father what?
What you told her to get her to open her legs.
What are you saying?
It's what you said. You betrayed us. I suppose you told her that you killed the Yank. Did you tell her that you killed the Yank?
He did.
He's a liar. And he's a betrayer. He's betrayed the land.